whole lot to this drilling up here. Basically, what you got water pump, torque tube, torque first, and your speed shift. Now, you set your speed shift to about 5, and your torque boost to about 2, really get going. But it's all about that water pump.
What if a great big bolt fell out of the dirt, hit the rig floor, went down the drill pipe, bounced out of the drill pipe, came over, hit the draw works, bounced off the draw works, hit you on the head, bounced off you, hit Craig on the head.
Everyone hurt so big from that day, but I don't think it hurt either one of you. When you got in the dirt. You got your PPE?